Substantial assistance, 19 interviews, firsthand information, and help connecting the dots. Michael Flynn has been a key cooperator, according to federal prosecutors, as they investigate if Donald Trump and his team colluded with Russia in tampering with the U.S. election. In a court brief, the government lawyers said the defendant's decision to plead guilty and cooperate likely affected the decisions of related firsthand witnesses to be forthcoming. Flynn was the first of five Trump associates to work with the investigation. An ally of Trump's during his campaign, Flynn was national security advisor for just 24 days before being forced to resign in February 2017 after lies surfaced of conversations with a Russian ambassador. The sentencing memorandum made a recommendation for a light sentence of possibly no jail time and no fines for lying to FBI agents, a crime that normally has a sentence of 5 years in jail. But the team didn't completely let Flynn off the hook. They wrote the former Army general should have known better. The report didn't divulge what Flynn actually said, but it comes as the Mueller team is preparing briefs for other Trump aides. They're expected to explain by Friday how Trump's former campaign manager, Paul Manafort, broke his plea deal, and separately to show how Trump's former lawyer, Michael Cohen, has finally cooperated. Donald Trump, who's called the probe a witch hunt, has also finally provided written answers to Mueller's questions. Upcoming briefs and interviews that may be a sign that a final report by the special prosecutor could come early next year.